32, I make you feel magic. You can see flashes like a little pageant. Black suits and long candles.
Yeah. season. Got this. Woo! Neum!
Woo!
on, Aaron. You got this.
Right, one more time, pick up the Bumpy Spiders. And we're going to the we do have a winner, ladies and gentlemen, by way of a majority decision. First of all, congratulations on the win. Tough fight, you know, it comes up in a very interesting karate style stance. You know, a lot of times that will throw off Muay Thai body. He's starting to read his stance, and he eventually works his way into a Muay Thai stance. You got the standing eight, and you're starting to egg him on a little bit, and you get the standing eight as well. At the end of the day, you came away with the win. How do you feel once, obviously with the win? What do you got to say to your friends, family, and your fans here tonight at Valhalla?
This is my second year fight, probably my last. I'm going to go to the kids. So, this is another experience for me. I have a boxing background in that fight, so this is both of them.
Well, regardless, you can't wait to win. We look forward to hopefully seeing you maybe one day in the Valhalla cage here from